when I obviously did lose my job, my initial thought was, this is really and truly not fair. The main struggle was obviously getting to and from work. Now I spend most of my days caring for my mum. Most of my duties really include, I guess, helping with the housework, making sure the kids get to school on time. It was hard to sort of get people to understand, you know, what I do and, you know, why I'm obviously doing it. I guess that's probably the biggest complication when obviously in employment.